Hello then everyone, and it's night time, although it doesn't look like it. I've just got a fetch quest, but it's a kilometre away. So, you see I've been gearing up my base over on the cobblestone. So we've got a bit of a hike. Now we're gonna jog most of the way. You can see I'm still sick, and we're still on day two. Close to day three. So even though it looks like daytime, the zombies can run. So I'm in a bit of trouble here. I've already started up this tree. So that, yeah, this is just a fetch quest, so at least I don't have to kill them all. It's trash. Oh, it's lead. I thought it was a trash box. Oh, look, they're coming at me. Oh, it's not coming at me. It's not coming at me. Let's get my light ammo. We'll get top notch. Try to stick off the beaten track. We tend to get more zombies on the roads, you see. So am I even going down on the way back if I can? If I'm not that dead. This is where we're gonna go, type of stuff. What about?
Thank you.
Nice place. Oh, we need them. Oh, I forgot she could have double looted. Let's find out where it is. Maybe it was open or not. Let's go even behind the wall. There's a crow.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Now I got a weapon like mod from the mirror thing. From the quest reward. Ready, no longer. Oh, there's it. Gotta be sitting in there, isn't it? Huh? Probably got the money on day two. More level 3 chest armor. Let's grab that. I'm aware of level 2. I'm wearing level 2, yeah. Level 3. That was empty. Let's check that in. So this one should hopefully be pretty easy. Stealth has got a bit still there on this light one. Just check one. Oh! Right, that's them all woke up now. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Let me puck it up down. That's just easy. Oh, scrap it. Get a coffee into this. Need a coffee. Oh, I'm hungry as well. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna eat. That's the mission completed already. Oh, that's good. That's very good. Gives me 10% better running speed, which I'm guaranteed to need. Got a grub. Meow chow. Love my meow chow. Okay. This is super dodgy. Fast. Much for stealth. Oh, they're coming. That's that zombie outside. Oh, no. might not work out too well. Still's a lot. It's obviously going to get in, isn't it? I think he's trying to get through a log wall, so just go through the other thing. This is a log door. That's where the fat load is, and I think there's going to be some zombies. Probably in there. Oh, there's the fat loads. That's what we're here for. Oh, technically not. So we check. Check here. Definitely one in there. They're not going to make it where our head is. This is about there. Oh dear. Oh, crawler. Oh yeah, I'm liking that. What's something up there? Anything else I think there is? We've got a tote on it. Let's see. Ah, and those horrible events. Trapped. Let's hope it tries to get in. What do we get? We walk over these beams. There's nothing here for us. Huh? Not coming this way. Thought I would. Oh, nice one we've got. Ah, oh, there he is. Yep. Oh, didn't get her. Oh, I must be hitting the wood. How many hours it's going to take to get a sucker? Where is he? Is he dead? No, he's just wounded. I got him. Oh, that was a bad move. Oh, he broke in that way, did he? It's kind of handy, that's why he didn't come up. He broke the stairs. I really need to get this vulture. Come on, I'm down here, vulture. What's up there? Oh, the level 2 good. So nice with scrap. Butcher. I'll find a way into somebody. Vultures, I hate. Even though they're feeble, they're the most dangerous. As long as if they didn't make the noise, they could just swoop kill them. Come on, zombie vulture. Run away? Where has he gone? I don't think that's him following me when I go up. And once that exercise bug, I'll take the other camp to get back. Damn it. So we can do this tomorrow. Takes it back. Yeah, I don't need pipes. Yeah, I can make them. Come on, vulture. Ah! Get up the stairs now because I have to other side. Is it down here now? If we could just get a crossbow, I'd put the weapon light mod on it, and then switch it on and off if you do the stealth. See what I'm doing. Oh, there's any more stuff down here to take, as I would like to get out of here. Plus I could take this cloth and burn some of it. More cloth armor. Don't know if there's a basement, but I mean, let's see how interesting that would be. Isn't it? Friend in this game. What I could do is put the light on and run for it. So as soon as I get back to my... Oh no, there's a... Yeah. There's a spider. So I've got this college vest thing on me, but I'm encumbered. The spiders can jump like mine. Can I jump? That's the thing. The spiders can. That's a fire. Oh, that's the one with the truck in it. So. Tons of loot in that there. Dog stuff. What are these zombies? Stop for the potential to get ammo, it's not bad at us. Night vision is so desperately required. It's the best thing that could happen to me right now. Night vision. What's that thing? Can make a robot sledge. I assume I need to get a workbench to do it. I'll take it. Absolutely. Scarab's in relatively good condition. There's something there. Oh, there we go. Zombies are taking over the world, man. Enemies. Good lad. You mean that? Nothing. I'll do that back. Let's go in. Getting pretty close to the cob, bro. Wait a minute. Don't break a leg, it'll leave me in chronic condition.
It's death.
Break a leg at night in these settings.
Death.
Pretty much a second. That's a little bit of a rope. You know what I mean? Ah, so that close, man. There's my chest, there it is. So the I could sell the brass if I can't use it for me. Go and make. Forge. Goodness. That was freaky when he fell out of the roof. Wasn't expecting that at all, but that's what the game's supposed to be. It's supposed to wreck your head. So we're up there. Probably don't have enough stone. We definitely have enough clay. Check out my stone. Not even a hit. So, forge. Forge, what do we need? Oh, three duct tape and more stone. Okay. Three duct tape, where are they? Three duct tape, some stone. Let's just chuck it over in. Find stone. God. Give me a couple of slaps, but we're all right. Well, the music's starting again, here we go. Well, give me some stir. I don't know, it was a big rock. Where's another one? It's Ronald McDonald now. It's a bit of a whack in there. Let's see him. Run, Ronald, you maggot. And he's wandering off again. What's he doing? Yeah, such a shame. bit of stone. Get a forge. Okay. I know there's a dog in there, so I'm not going in there. Let's use my lever, let's see if there's a rock. Oh, there's never one of those problems. The big rock. Down. No, Ronald McDonald's up here somewhere. Trader opens it. 605. Oh, I left my... Dang it. Can I make a torch? It's that in cloth, isn't it? Torch. Yeah, one can I make? Oh, only 20. So, 5. So good. Yes.
Now open.
You got any more maker?
Yeah.
Wait a second. That's what they mean. Yeah, it's good. So I'm gonna get that coal and get half of it. Should get in there. Gunpowder and paper. Put the paper in the gunpowder. Nope. At least now I'm on my way to being able to craft stuff. I can make cement mix. Oh, come on, let me know. working out. There's a good old trap. Still need more stone, crushed sand. Let's see if he's got any good stuff. Like canopies is good. Juice smoothie is always good. And green alcohol and that kind of evil.
Sell only the best merchandise. Here's your reward. I owe you.
Oh,
one.
Pipe bombs. Take them all. I see your image. Actually, now I've got them. I'm going to keep them. Should have repaired that with every purpose, but I'll soon will have. Nice. My day 3, is it? So what else does he have? Must have got 2732, so look at that piece. Come on, you gotta have some type of gun. Any type of gun, I don't care. And there's another 3 claw hammer, but I don't even use this like hammer. Or wooden bow. Blade shot, I don't know. I don't have a generator or a bank there. Battery bank, yeah. Alright.
Safe travels.
Thank you.
Safe travels.
And jobs. Right.
I've got a job for someone. I can't thank you enough, friend.
I'm gonna wait till daytime to do this one. I'm still doing it. Forging. Give me that clay. Where is this? Yeah. Clay. I suppose I better take a bit out. No, we need more cobblestone. Have I got any up here? No. Okay. Grass on top of there. What's the roof for the forge? Slapping on the sleeve, that's good. Well, let's just check. I did say some clay. There's it. Clay and stone. Yeah, I'm going to clay and brass for now. Let's smack that down. One of the garden, another stone mission. I'm going to put some steps in the end. So, clay, brass, smoke that dough.
I can make bullet cases. With the lead, I can make bullet tips, but I need the chem station to make gunpowder.
But hey, we're on the way. We started.
We need the energy.
We're going to fight around. I'm going to touch it. Yeah. Just check it out. What's that? Most of this I'll be able to make iron ingots, albeit very slowly, but it's not happening. Let's get that on. I'll make a couple of bullet cases. Oh, iron ore here. Yeah, I know. Yeah, let's just make bullet cases for now. Forged ore. I mean, what? Takes 10 just to upload that. It's one or the other. Which section of the ones that you've got? It's not even data, it's just a pitch packet. It's gonna take a bit of getting used to. Stick those up the wall. And cloth. And three. Oh no, it's not going to do it. Until I've checked out where the spin these points. With a few. And I'd like to do dead eye. Yeah, but I can make level 3 rifles here, but don't have a workbench. Boomstick, don't have a shotgun, pommel repeat I do have, and it's going to be strength level 5. I'll run level 4, got 2 points. Not what else, I've got to think about stealth, agility, from the shadows. Shadow lurker, agility level 3. Light armor, which one's light armor? Agility light armor, yeah. Yeah, I need a lot of it's an agility build, isn't it really? Some of the most agility is sweet. Alright, now I can do that from the shadows. Or oh, put up light armor to level 2, yeah? Craft quality 3 fair light armor, okay? I'll do that. The next point. Let's go and check on the. I really have to sort that out. What steps I need. We just want two of these. We have to do one under another. Because that has to be on. Then we have an iron hatch. Can't make an iron door, but can make an iron hatch. So, what I'm going to do is take that down to just one. Shut that out. The R button, click shapes, steps. Yeah, that's much better. Okay, that's, right, it looks a bit weird, but hey, so let's make an R match. Let's check what we've got here first. Forges, good job. Flap, iron hatch. I think it's just 10, if I remember rightly. Oh, I can make an iron hatch. That takes 10, an iron hatch. Takes. Oh, it's just a 40 normal iron. Oh, awesome. And an iron door takes 10. Oh, well. We'll have an iron door downstairs then. Another one as well, so we can get in there. I want to. So let's upgrade this. Have I got enough? Oh, and I see how much is it. Oh, I need more than that. Downstairs doors. Get an iron doors. I'm not bad for day 3. I do have an iron door. Oh no, no. Not yet. What else have we got? There were 6 eggs but only 1 meat. Take those sham, take out the obvious sauce, take one of them. Drink that. It all the way. Right, so I'll leave it here for you folks. Thanks for watching. Catch you later.